our shows, Will and Holly, on a routine expedition. Met the greatest earthquake ever known. High on the rapids, it struck their tiny raft and plunged them down 1,000 feet below to the land of the lost.
All right. Okay, team, we have a special tournament here where we have to win, eventually, all 4 straps with the magic gems, the special gems that'll get us home, that get the family home, our family home, everybody home. Well, not Enoch necessarily, but I swear he's changed since the marshals tell me that he used to be on their side, but things happened in the last few years since, you know, Uncle Jack was gone. But this tournament, each title is held by a team, not an individual person. And they get to pick someone who can represent it. And we will all be going, well, a bunch of us, we'll be going for each of the 4 titles. The more we get right away, the more likely we will attain all of them. So, meanwhile, that corruption fellow, very odd fellow, but he's rambunctious. He wants to take on the Creeper. I wonder how that's going to go.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from the Virgin Islands, weighing in at 124 pounds, Zach Crybaby Crush Honia.
This is a match that folks have been clamoring for, and they are excited to finally get it.
And his opponent, from Kill Devil Hills, North Carolina, weighing in at 265 pounds, the Psycho!
Thank you.
Here is your winner, the Psycho!
With a win like this, things have got the taste of a little sweet right now. Actually, Saxon, I imagine the win tastes a lot more like pennies.
Well, now that they've got that off their chest, Holly, you are going to go against the Sleestaks for the Water Gem Championship. And I'll be behind you. I'll be there with you. I will coach you on, and I may, you know, distract the Sleestaks with a little light, you never know. And Enoch will be nearby, so be ready.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Welterweight World Gate Championship! Making her way to the ring, accompanied by the Professor, Britz, representing the Misfits from Indianapolis, Indiana, the Lost Girl, Holly Marshall!
As we get started here, let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there's no way we crown a new champion tonight.
She's in a fighting mood tonight.
And representing the Brood, standing at 7 feet tall, Lazara Sweet Stacyak.
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is for the vacant championship, which means tonight we finally crown one of these superstars as our next champion. And it's about time, if you ask me. Game, she really is about as fierce as they come. But she better be careful. She's tired of the
Here is your winner and new welterweight world gate champion, the Lost Girl, Holly Marshall.
Three cheers for us.
Woo!
That's one title. We got one out of four gems. But you will be going for the fire gem against Enoch. But Mr. Moo will be in your corner. And once you get that, we will have two out of four. That's 50%. And that's good odds. Good luck.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the Gates Southern Gate Championship! Making his way to the ring, representing the Misfits, from Indianapolis, Indiana, weighing in at 312 pounds, the Lost Will Marshall!
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here. And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense, and he's just starting the action. But let's say
thank you.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. But you know what? Gav, yeah, figured. They found him in a bush. Gav, he has to get something off his chest, and he wants to take out the trash, as they say. So we gave him a can, and he'll be going against a Sleestak. He's got some words. We'll see how that goes.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Elizabeth, the Zombie, Sweet Stacey. Representing the Brood from the pits of hell.
So I never listened that you can't. I always listened to myself and said, yes, you can.
Thank you. man, you are one pathetic loser.
They're crap. 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 Mega crap.
That didn't go so well for Gav, but Chaka. Mpaki tika puka. Chaka. You're going to go against us Sleestaks for, hey, the Tree Gem Championship. That's right up your tree. And we'll need you to go for that third gem, and we will have the majority. It'll be awesome. I have faith in you. You go get them, Tiger.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Tri-County Tri-State Game Championship! making his way to the ring, representing the Misfits from overseas, weighing in at 159 pounds, the ultra-violent Raw Gay Champion, Chuck Adorable Chuck.
Yeah, that wasn't so good. You had a disadvantage in size, and that's okay. But I will show you that I can get the third of four gems. And I will flash my tool. And I will go against that. Oh, it's Enoch. Oh, even better. He's been beaten down by Will. I think we're going to have the third gem in no time.
That
and we will have the majority.
Is an inaccurate assumption.
A moment before we are home free and the marshals will get to go home and join their dad. It'll be awesome.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the Ultra Violent Raw Gate Championship.
We are about to see something good.
Making his way to the ring, accompanied by the lost girl, Holly Marshall, representing the Misfits from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 230 pounds, the Professor Britz.
Yeah, the guys, the title's on the line here in this one. And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
For battle. Thank you. Here is your winner, and new Ultra-Violent Raw Game Champion, E. Nick